Lildawg, Lildawg right here, right now. Welcome back to Susane Skyrim. It's been a while since I've done an episode of this. I think it's been over a year, or maybe even two. We're about to do the diplomatic immunity. That's one of my favorite missions. Let's head to the map. Let's see. Got the Dawnstar. We've got We need to meet them back in Riverwind, right? Yeah, that's what I thought. Alright, let's go to Riverwind. I think after diplomatic immunity, though, I think we're gonna go and explore some Skyrim stuff. I've played through the entire game already as Bob the Orc. And I also own some DLCs now, so... Actually, I own all three of them now. So hopefully... Yeah. Oh boy, I hope this is set to my microphone.
Testing.
Okay, it is set to my microphone. Alright.
You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn. Then it is too late. The lyre has already taken root in the hearts of men. So we shall expose to them the falseness in their hearts by tearing out yours, deceiver. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
By sure. What do you want?
I guess we can go and start the Dragonborn quest line if we really want to. Let's take a different path. Let's start the Dragonborn quest line.
Thank you.
storm cloaks.
Have you heard? There's been another dragon attack. Kynes Grove this time.
Oh, no. I'm falling. No.
It's no secret the Aretino boy is doing some ritual, trying to call the Dark Brotherhood.
You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
We have to take an aside because it's no longer ours.
For a dragon to attack Kynestrom?
All right, let us head to the docks.
If you're looking for passage to Solstheim, too bad. I'm not going back there anymore.
It's hard to explain. I remember those people with the masks coming on board. Then, the next thing I remember, I was here, and they were gone. It's not right, losing whole days like that. There's been something strange going on there for a while. But after this, I'm done. I'm not going back to Solstheim. Have you been listening to me? I'm not going back there. Sorry about your troubles, but I've got to look out for myself. I'm not going to risk it. Hold on now. I'm just a simple sailor. I never wanted to get mixed up in any of this. All right, I'll take you. But we leave immediately.
Welcome to Solstheim.
Well, here we are. This is Ravenrock. Can't say I'm all that glad to see it again. Good luck. Maybe you can figure out what's going on around here.
I don't recognize you. So I'll assume this is your first visit to Ravenrock, Outlander. State your intentions. You've picked one of the worst places in Morrowind to do that, but suit yourself. Just remember, Ravenrock is sovereign territory of House Redoran. This is Morrowind, not Skyrim. While you're here, you will be expected to abide by our laws. Any questions? I have to be. A second counselor, the security of Ravenrock is my primary concern. This isn't exactly the city of Blacklight. We're on the frontier out here. We've had more than a fair share of troubles. After all we've been through together, I refuse to let Counselor Morvain down. Counselor Morvain is House Redoran's representative on Solstheim. As second counselor, it's my job to support him and make certain his rule is enforced. Your ignorance of our homeland doesn't surprise me. It's the capital of Morrowind. Been that way ever since Mournhold was sacked by the Argonians. I don't visit there often anymore, but we still get the occasional supply ship and visitors from there.
The Argonians invaded Morrowind.
Quite a while ago, yes. They cut a bloody swath across most of the southern region of Morrowind. Nobody seems certain why it happened. An attempted expansion, revenge for the enslavement of their people, or perhaps both. Whatever the case may be, thousands of Dunmen needlessly lost their lives, and many more were exiled from their homeland.
All right, let's...
Remember, we are watching you. Jolan, I was starting to wonder what happened.
You can go where you please, but I'd say stay inside the bulwark.
Yeah, whatever. I've had my controller charger for a little bit.
Boost!
Thank you.
thanks. I wasn't sure I'd make it off this farm alive.
What were those?
I wish I could have said the same for my man here.
What were those things?
Some of the Redoran Guard have taken to calling them Ashspawn. Me, I don't care what they're called. All I know is they're a danger to Raven Rock and they need to be stopped.
How did that bring you to this old farm?
I was going to search for clues that might lead me to wherever they're coming from. I know it isn't the best place to start, but we know they've been coming from this direction.
I'd be glad to lend you a hand.
Good. I can use all the help I can get. Besides, I don't feel comfortable leaving Raven Rock behind, and I'd hate to lose any more Redoran Guard.
Very well, where do I begin?
We were searching the farm when the Ashspawn ambushed us. Have a look around and see if you can turn up anything useful. Report back to me if you discover anything unusual.
Declaration of war. Calls for unconditional surrender of your forces and immediate cessation of all hostilities have been ignored numerous times. I therefore have no choice but to assume your purpose on Solstheim as hostile and to treat Raven Rock Stronghold as an enemy of the Empire. I warn you, any attempt to breach Fort Frostmoth will be met with an equal level of aggression. I will do everything in my power to wipe you and your forces off the face of Tamriel. There will be no further communication between us.
Have you found... This is strange. The note says it's from General Falk's carriers. But that's impossible.
Impossible? Why?
Well, Carius was the Imperial Garrison Commander at Fort Frostmoth. But he died over 200 years ago when the Red Mountain leveled the place. There's no way he could still be alive. If General Carius is still alive, there must be something keeping him that way. I need you to head out to Fort Frostmoth and check it out. I'm going to head back to Raven Rock and prepare the men for further assaults. Be careful. This General Carius sounds out of his mind.
Who's? Rogan!
I may need to lower the difficulty a bit. That's on adept. Yeah, might as well. Keep going.
Veleth, Captain of the Redoran Guard, at your service.
I know there are some bandits over here. We can use these guys to level up a bit. Hello. get some gold out of this. Seriously, not done lockpicking up to this point. Set of bone mailed armor. I look good. Look like a boss. Alright. This place has been destroyed. Oh, snap!
Thank you. Those guys are rough. Episode here. I hope you enjoyed this. I'm probably going to do one episode a week of Susei and Skyrim. And then we have the Solaris series, so I'm probably going to have four series going on all at once. So that's going to be fun. I'm excited.